there, Kip from Kicker here, coming at you live from CES again. I want to go over a few other things here with you, and right now I'm going to go over our new iPod docks. Now, I say iPod docks, everyone calls them docks, and iPod is the most popular one, but our docks are actually designed to work with any MP3 player or phone out there that's got your music on it. The first one I want to touch on is the new Amphitheater IK5. This dock right here with the 30-pin dock connector will work with any iPad, iPhone, or iPod. It'll give you charging capability and the ability to do track up, track down, volume, bass, treble, you name it, all from remote control. Very sleek new design this year. Up on top we have the auxiliary input and the mute buttons on this side. Over here are your volume controls. And as you can see from the shaping, the way it's sculpted, that's where we kind of got the name Amphitheater. This builds off of our legendary IK501. I know a lot of you out there may even have one in your home right now. This is the new model that replaces that, and this is called the Amphitheater IK5. Moving from here, I'd like to take you over and show you another new one. We've got quite a few new docks here this year, and it looks the same. This is the new IK5BT Amphitheater. The difference between this one and the one I just showed you previously is this is identical in form and function, has the 30-pin dock connector. But what's cool about this unit, it is incorporates Bluetooth. So now you can connect your phone or your MP3 player wirelessly to this via Bluetooth and stream your music to the device. Now, since you can do that as well, it also makes it a great hands-free. You got phone calls you want to take, you can set this in the living room, in the kitchen, you can do family events, the holidays, you can all talk to grandma if you want, but it's also a hands-free device to take and receive calls from your phone, all streamed by Bluetooth. Fantastic new device, same sound quality, same feature set as the IK5, but it adds Bluetooth to the mix. And then I want to show you another one. Look closely, what do you see? It's the same thing. Actually, it's not. It is also based off the IK5, but this is the IK5BT2. And what we've done here, we've actually removed the Apple 30-pin dock connector. There is no dock on the front of the unit. This is a strictly Bluetooth-enabled piece that you can use with any Bluetooth device. So whether it's an iPhone, whether it's an Android phone, whether it's a Windows phone, Nokia, it doesn't matter. Any phone with Bluetooth, you can sync to this device, you can stream your music. These are the last two models I'd like to show you here on the CES show floor. The first one is going to be the little IK100. And this dock is designed, we call it a near-field stereo. It allows you to dock your iPhone or your iPod. It has your volume controls. And it too, just like the back of the dock we showed you on the IK5, it has USB charging and it has the 1/8-inch auxiliary input jack. So if you're looking for great sound for your desktop, bedroom, small office, anything like that, where you're just wanting good quality sound without a great big box, this will definitely do it for you. Now this product's already on the market now. The next one I'm gonna show you is even more top secret than the IK5 I just showed you, because this doesn't exist yet. As a matter of fact, this is empty. This is what's called, for those of you out there in video land, this is called an SLA prototype. And we're showing it here at CES at the booth, but this is gonna be our new IK3BT. Now, I'm gonna unplug it. It'll turn off the little blue LED, but what I wanna show you, this is gonna be our new middle of the road dock, I guess is what I would tell you. It's the one that's gonna be above the IK100, but not quite as large as the IK5. As you can see here, very, very nice styling, very similar to the IK5 amphitheater. The volume controls, your mute, and your Bluetooth syncing button are right here. But what the magic part of this is really cool. Remember that legendary kicker technology and a square subwoofer? Well, now we're bringing it to a rectangle. This is based off of our L7 technology, but we're gonna utilize a rectangular subwoofer in the back so that you can get that extra punch, that real low bass that's missing out of most docks on the market because they don't have a subwoofer. Auxiliary input, USB for charging, just like the rest of our docks in the line. So what you're noticing is this is a very common feature set. They all incorporate USB charging, they all incorporate the auxiliary input, but this is gonna be the new IK3BT. This is not even a working product yet, and we're showing it to you right now from CES. So it'll probably be a good 9 months before you'll see this out in the retail stores, but you're getting a glimpse of it right now, so put it on your Christmas list. So that's a lot of information, I know, but here's the cool thing about it. Kicker has a full range of docks, everything from a small dock to fit in your office, all the way up to a partying IK5 to fill a complete room up with sound for you and your friends. Kicker's been in the audio business for 40 years. Our knowledge and what we know about how music is supposed to sound is built into every one of these docks. So we invite you to come try one of our docks. If you happen to be from the Stillwater area, swing by the plant. We actually have these on display for you to listen to. And just in case you might be thinking, I might like to try a Kicker dock and see what they sound like. You can actually come to our website, kicker.com, purchase any one of our dock units, and we do a 45-day money-back guarantee. Buy one of our docks, bring it into your home. If you don't agree it's the best sounding dock you've ever heard, you send it back and we'll take it back. That's how confident we are in the quality and the sound of every Kicker dock we manufacture. Thanks for spending a little bit of time here with me at CES. I hope to see you soon and I hope you enjoyed. Catch you later.